tattoo on cheeks and all those things. No tattoo on the legs.
No. I want tattoo unless, but you know, the truth is, you know, when I meet women, them always want a tattoo. You know, them never have no tattoo before, but they want to put Sutherland somewhere in them. And I understand. No, I understand it. I understand it. Yeah, I don't have a problem with that, but you know, this whole part, loud and vulgar tattoo all over your body, I'm not into that at all.
Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Brandon Dennis.
Hey, you know, get the comments. That's where I'm going.